Today we have been joined, as you know, by Brother Anthony and Tea Master Hoan, Bong Kyung Hee. And together tonight they will present an evening on Korean tea and Korean tea ceremonies.
Very moving. I mean, I know Master Hong's teas, I've tried them before, but to see him do the ritual was very, very moving and magical. Yeah, I'm very optimistic about it because I think that Korean tea has a very unique taste and a very unique culture, and has some very dynamic people working in it, trying to ensure that it goes on and traditional tea culture is preserved in Korea.
Yes, it's always helpful. Yes, people are so interested because, you know, our lives here in London, especially in London, so crazy busy, you know, to have a ceremony like this, which is so calming and so slow and very zen, it's very good for people to understand how important these ceremonies are. So.
Some toneo. Generally, 한국차를 즐기는 분들은 알아요. 오늘 이렇게 많이 와서 한국차를 즐기는 거 보니까 너무 좋아요. 많이 한국차를 좀 알려야 되겠다는 생각이 들어요.